Okay, this is the MTS 3.3 KIP actuator with 1-inch total stroke on a 4,400-pound seismic mass for package testing, or whatever you prefer to do, coupled with a 6.4-gallon per minute MTS pump. And right now we have it connected to one of our Link M3500 controllers. And I'm about to demonstrate a 40 hertz sine wave at 0.157 peak inches. We'll turn the pump on. And I'm going to start the control.
I will switch to 40 hertz, 0.157.